where to next.
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are...
Hells, be wary.
It's opened.
More of those wretched thick...
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Where to...
What was that?
Thank you. guardian. Choose one.
Down, down by the river.
I'd still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Not getting back in that thing. Someone else got out. Might be other survivors.
From the parasite now writhing behind your eye. Notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Thank you.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind. A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship.
Don't mind if I do.
A feeling penetrates your mind. An anomaly, one like ourselves, unconnected from the whole. Caution. Worlds beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this. A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship.
Mind flayer horticulture.
From this place you'll free us. Please, before they return. They return.
Like this, one that is more brain than person.
The enemy, so many enemies. Remove us from this body, from this case, free us.
Budge.
doesn't do anything. Odd things. What came there from?
Years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. Worlds beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this.
Once we reach the material plane.
fury. I am death.
Too late.
Go to the helm. Control over the ship, or do you wish to die here?
Got it.
demonic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react. Dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
Stragglers. Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Life flickers in his eyes.
Go to the helm.
Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Once inside, do as I say.
Got it. dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Our turn.
It's already finished.
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Soul appears dormant. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gift with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on. Something the matter? Besides the obvious, that is. Pondering my name won't get us off this ship. Let's stow the small talk until we're safe, shall we? Well, jumping overboard is hardly an option. So that leaves us with taking control of this ship. Provided we can figure out how to do that, of course. I'm right behind you.
Not now. We must go to the helm. Control over the ship, or do you wish to die here?
Thank you.
Sophie's boots have seen everything.
Time to strike.
Awaits.
the plan.
Wow.
Ryan's alien transponder. You've made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.